Hello everyone, welcome to Ruths Carpe Diem. I'm Ruth from Norway and I'm going on a hiking tour, and I think I'm going to put this on because I can see it's little bit slippery. I'm Ruth and I am an outdoor woman, but I also like vintage clothing and roses. I have bring with me a rose today, a red one. And I'm going to fly my drone, DJI Mavic 2. So I'm excited for this because this is the first time I'm doing this without my husband. So stay tuned today with me if you want. I'm ready to go now. I have a big backpack here today because I have my drone also in my backpacker. And the sun is shining. I wanted to film sunrise with my drone DJI Mavic 2. But it was a little bit cold today, so I didn't want to go so early in the morning. But I will do it later on in spring, perhaps. This is one of my favorite places, hiking tour in my community. So, yes, I'm ready to try to go up now. I have not been here since autumn, and so I'm very excited. I'm very excited today how it is. It is a little bit slippery, so I'm glad that I put this on, chrome, what you call it again? Chromes? I'm not sure about this, but it is important to have this on now. But you can see it's ice on the trail. You can see the sun over there. I'm not sure how long it will take to go to this beautiful hiking. I'm not sure how long it will take to go to the top because it is very slippery now. And I must walk carefully. Of course, I have told my husband where I am. I always do that. Oh. I always tell him where I am. It was so good to go outside today. And I'm longing to go alone on a hiking tour because I like that. I like to go alone also. And this trail, it is in my community. And some people in my community don't like to go on this hiking tour because one man, he killed himself on this trail. I think, I'm not sure how he did it, but for me, I don't think about that when I'm hiking on this trail. I only feel sorry for him and his family if he had that. I don't know who he is. I don't know who this man is. But when I'm speaking to people that I walk on this trail, some people say, oh, you cannot go there. One man killed himself. And I'm not, I have to say this word in English, in Norwegian. Jeg ikke overtroisk. So I think this is a beautiful hiking tour. So I wanted to film a little bit how it is on this trail. But you can see here it's slippery. So I'm glad I put it in salt. It's still minus degrees outside. And now it's 1st of March 2021 today. Over there also is a beautiful hiking tour. I thought I would go on that hiking tour today, but it's more popular, that place on the top there. And perhaps it's not so many people are coming here today. I hope not, because when I'm going to put up my drone, it must not be people there. Of course, I can ask them if it's okay for them, but I will respect the rules that I have learned now and don't put my drone up if it's people there. Almost at the top. I am at the top. I'm so sweat and warm. It was awesome, this view today. Of course, I have seen this beautiful view many, many times. As you can see, there, it's a little island. Me and my husband have been with our little fishing boat, and we stay overnight there. It's 2 years ago, actually. It was a helicopter. I don't want to stay right here. I want to go to the other side, because there is also an amazing view. And there I will put out my drone. I am at this beautiful, lovely place that I love in my community. So if you don't know how the Norwegian flag looks like, I show you now. Three colors, white, blue, and red, and a cross. I have had a lot of campfire here. I'm red in my face. It was a little bit hard to walk today because it was slippery, and so I'm glad that I'm at the top now. So now I'm going to put on my microphone and speak with you when I put out all my gear.
Hope it's good now. So I'm going to prepare my chair and table. So, okay. So I wanted to drone film a bit today. So me and my husband, we bought this drone, but we couldn't fly it because, as you have seen now, we had to take this course. So my husband, he took it first, and I have taken it now. So today it's my first time since I will fly the drone alone. So I'm a little bit excited today that I'm going to fly alone. I'm going to put up my ticket to the moon. I'm not sponsored. I wish I could, so I could tell you how everything is. I like to be sponsored, so I can try gears and tell how it is. But it's not, I'm not so big on YouTube yet. I'm growing slowly, and I like to have friends, good friends, on my YouTube channel, Ruths Carpe Diem. So first I put this up on this tree. I have been here a lot of times, so I know these two trees are good. I wanted to bring with me woods and have a campfire, but my backpack was so heavy today. So with the drone, that is was too heavy for me. So perhaps other time when I'm not going so far away up to view like this. So let's see. I have a table I will put up. I like to have a table, and I have this what is it? I have also a chair in the same. The same. And this chair. Me and my husband, we bought this. We bought it last year. So I was very happy for this. I like it. But I don't think I will film when I everything when I put it up. I think it's a little bit boring to see that. But I can show you how it is. It's easy to put up. So that's why I like it. Fast and easy. And good to sit on. So I like that. So this is the chair, and the table is also fast to put up. I like to have a table and put a tablecloth, and so so it look nice. It is fast to put up also. But I'm a little bit cold, so I think I will change some clothes. I always bring with me I changed this one. I have under my dress. As you know, I like to have dress on me, but I will change the one that, oh, sorry about the sound, under here. I will change this one. I must think about my microphone. So I will change that. So now I have put up my table and my little chair and the tablecloth my mother have made for me. I don't know how many I have from her. So I can change every day if I want. My hammock is up. So I'm going to lay down here after I have my lunch. I have this pillow. I like this. And my nice cap. So I'm going to try to fly my Mavic 2. I will put the camera. Let us see if it's good or not. Yes, my lovely friends. Now I have fly my drone, but I didn't want to film because I was a little bit nervous. And it's a little bit cold. I was speaking with a man with a dog. He was a hunter. So yeah, I think we speak 10 minutes, I think. Oh. So I have so much clothes on me. Hope it's not coming any people now. My little table. Let me see. Perhaps I can have it here. Oh, no. Like this. Can you see it? Yes. And so I'm going to have hot water. A little bit cold. I wanted to take a film a little bit for my Instagram account. I always do that when I'm out. And I bring with me a red rose. So I'm going to film a little bit to my Instagram account and then I will speak with you. Let me see. Herb tea. So it is now I have been here for 1 hour. I was flying, I think half an hour the battery is half an hour. Oh, I think I was flying 20 minutes. And it was fun. Really, it was so fun. Do you know why I'm like roses? First of all, I like the shape of the roses. I like that it's layer on layer, that is beautiful. Creation of the roses. And I like the smell of the roses. It is, it make me happy. I always like roses from when I was a young woman also. So I bring with me some food. This one I got from my son. I have make some sandwich, I think you call it that. I bring with me two. Cheese, white cheese and brown cheese on this one. In Norway you call it brunost. So I'm going to eat this bread now. But I don't think I want to film when I'm eating. Let me see, Craig, if this is good. So now I must lay down. Yeah. This is good. Let me see. It's like when I was a child. Let's see. Yeah. And my blanket. I hope it's not coming any people now. Can you see me? Yes, I think so. Hello, my friends. So now I can lay down here and speak with you a little bit. The view I have now, it's, I can see the lake and I can see the nature, the woods, and the small mountains around this in front of me. Oh, it was a little bit cold with the wind. And also I can see up in the trees. I didn't put on my sunglasses because I like to have a little bit sun in my eyes. It's good with the light, I think. It's not too strong yet. It's just so nice to just lay down and relax after you have eaten your lunch and tea or coffee or something you like to drink. And sometimes I I just lay down and don't think about anything. Or I think about something that stresses me, or I think about something nice. Usually I think about something nice. I try to not put in my brain negative thoughts when I'm out. It's like if it's coming a negative thought, I let it pass in my brain. I don't let it build more negative thoughts. Like it could build a tower in your head with negative thoughts. I feel when it's coming a negative thought, perhaps about my husband is sick, or about this coronavirus situation in the world, I got stressed. So when I feel this negative thought is coming, or perhaps it's more than one thought I'm thinking about, then I feel it flying through my brain. Okay, I can feel it is my... Okay, I felt it coming and I let it go through my brain. I don't give permission to land in my brain. This is what I'm training this every day. And that give me positive thinking. And God is helping me also, first of all. Because I believe in God. You, my friends, on my YouTube channel, Ruths Carpe Diem, my lovely friends, you know that I believe in God. And that is good for my heart and also my brain. I like to be a little personal. Not too much, but like to share my thoughts with you, and you give me so lovely feedback that I treasure so much. I'm looking forward every Sunday also what you are writing to me, and just checking if some people, if they see me speak to nobody, they perhaps think I'm crazy. But I wanted to tell you that that it means everything for me that you write to me. And it's this that you write so lovely to me, excuse me, that I want to feel more. Because if it was like this, that nobody write to me, then I thought, then I will not be inspired to feel more. And to be this drone pilot, to be a drone pilot, makes me challenge myself more to show you the nature around where I live, but also other places that I'm going to visit. I have some plans for this summer from, I think it's late June and July, Me and my husband have some plans where we are going for holidays. And wait, I will speak closer to you. I feel you are too far away from me. Used to speak close like this. So I think I must stand in the sun because now it was cold. Oh, the sun must warm me, I think. Yes, what was I going to tell you? That me and my husband, we have some plans this summer and we are going to the northern of Norway. Yes, we are. We are going to this lovely place where I am born. And we have rent a big car. What you call it in English? I must check it up. We have rent a big car that you can sleep in. It's so big that I cannot drive this. So only my husband can drive this car. You can sleep in this. It's bed. It's two bed actually. It's chairs, bed. You can sleep in this, and we wanted to do this because now it's this coronavirus situation in the whole world and also in Norway. So we didn't want to stay at the hotel. And we are going to drive in 14 days. And I think it's going to be so exciting. And then I have plans to put out a video every day, but I'm not sure if it's possible to do it. But I wanted to bring you with me every day. So I have a film, a little film, just what happened that day, this when we are driving or we are camping in with and where we are stopping and sleep in this beautiful big car. I don't remember this word. Please help me. Okay, so I wanted to tell you this because now we are starting to plan the route where we are going. So I really, really hope to fish this summer where I am born, in Bodø, in northern of Norway. So I must check this out. Yes, I think that was what I wanted to speak with you today. Gotta just go over this place. Thank you so much that you have joined me today. I'm Ruth from Norway. I am an outdoor woman. And I love to film the four seasons in Norway. And I am from Telemark in Norway. But I am born in the northern of Norway, Bodø. So, in me, I love big mountains. So, where I live in Telemark, it's not so big mountains. So, I'm looking forward to drive to the northern of Norway this summer and show you, all of you, where I am from. So bye bye fra Ruths Carpe Diem, and I hope you like my drone filming. I'm new, so So I just feel a little bit. Bye bye. And if you like it, thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe me, please do. And if you want to write to me below, I'm so happy every time you write to me. So bye bye. Hope to see you in my next video.